Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of NLTK Python package on Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily import your NLTK Python package within our Python IDLE. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee you if you watch the video till the end, you will be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, please do comment in our comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install any packages, first thing that you need to have is Python. So in my previous videos, I have showed you how to install Python. So this python.org/download link, I am going to put right in our description. So you can directly use that link to land over to the official site of Python. And once you are here, into click on this download button and you need to install our Python. So you can also follow my video. I am going to provide that link also in the description. So once you have Python installed, you can minimize your browser and to go to your search and to just simply type over here cmd and open our command prompt. So on our command prompt, if you just simply type python space --version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python, version 3.12.2, is already been installed. So once you see that Python is installed successfully, it's time to check our pip version. So just simply type py space -m, then pip, then space --version and hit enter. And immediately you can see that our pip version 24.0 is rightly shown. So at the time of making of this video, this is the latest version. I am going to also show you how you can easily upgrade your pip. So to upgrade your pip, you need to just simply type python.exe and then space, then -m, then again space, then pip, then install, then again space, --upgrade, then space, then pip, and hit enter. And you can see that our requirement is already satisfied. So the latest version pip of 24 is already been installed on our system, so it's nothing there to upgrade. Maybe your time when you are installing these Python packages, you might require to upgrade your pip. So it is very important to upgrade your pip. So always run this command. So once our pip gets upgraded, let's clear everything from our console. So just simply type cls and hit enter, and now we're good to go to install any Python package. And now I'm going to show you how to install NLTK package. So for that, you need to just simply type pip install NLTK and hit enter, and it's going to start fetching all the files from internet and going to install it locally on your system. You can see it is rightly started doing that. So you need to have active internet connection right throughout this installation, and you can see that it is successfully installed, right? Our NLTK version 3.8.1 is successfully installed. So now that you know that our NLTK is installed, let's quickly jump over to our Python IDLE. So just simply go to search and just simply type IDLE. So that will show you this Python IDLE over here. Open that Python IDLE shell, and here if you just simply import your NLTK, so just simply type import NLTK and hit enter, immediately you can see that it is rightly imported. So if you see the similar type of prompt, all that basically means is our NLTK is successfully installed and it is successfully imported as well within our code. All right, so if it's showing any error message, then some issues with NLTK, but for now you can see it is throwing no errors, right? So our NLTK is successfully installed. So in this way, you can easily install NLTK Python package. I have also started Geeky Syntax channel. So here regularly I am posting coding related videos. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. That will really motivate me to make more such videos. And I have also started Geeky Script blogging channel. So this channel also you can subscribe if you want. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.